High-quality renderings are essential for effectively communicating your design vision. Revit 2025.2 streamlines your visualization process by introducing the family to Twinmotion Asset Substitution. By linking low-detail Revit families to high-resolution Twinmotion assets, you can efficiently control the placement of elements within your Revit environment without sacrificing computing performance. This accelerates your design process through faster iterations and more efficient visualizations. You will need Revit 2025.2 or later and Twinmotion 2024.1 or later to use this capability. Navigate to the View tab in Revit and select the Twinmotion Substitution settings. Enable Twinmotion Substitution by selecting the checkbox. For each Revit family type, select the desired substitution from the Twinmotion Asset Library. This feature supports a wide range of Revit categories, including casework, doors, furniture, planting, site, and others. By default, Revit retrieves assets from the default Twinmotion Library location that periodically updates with new assets. However, you can manually select a different library path if needed. Note that if you want to use any of the cloud-based assets in the Twinmotion library, you must download them before you begin the substitution. Open a Revit scene in Twinmotion using a direct link or import a Datasmith file, and enable the substitution checkbox in the import dialog box. The family substitutions will be automatically displayed in Twinmotion. If you define more family substitutions in Revit, auto-sync, synchronize the direct link, or re-import the Datasmith file to update the Twinmotion scene. By leveraging the family to Twinmotion asset substitution, you can significantly enhance your rendering workflow, facilitate stakeholder engagement, and increase client satisfaction.